Today's episode, we take a look at the career of Jose Ramirez Baretto, or the Shobuch Tota, the Green Parakeet, as he was called by the Mariners. Baretto, born in Brazil, started off his career at the same time as Luis Ronaldo. While one went on to achieve greatness on the international stage, the other won hearts all over India. Playing in India, which has a population that has gone up by 20 just from the start of this video, Baretto did have his share of popularity. The Mohun Bagan fans still refer to him as the greatest foreign footballer that graced India. He had scored an unheralded 227 goals for Mohun Bagan, where he formed one of the most feared strike partnerships in Indian football with Igor Skyfrin. Baretto was an exemplary professional both on and off the field. This is one of the reasons why he was regarded as the greatest, over even Majid Bhishkar. This is always reflected in the positive comments his coaches have made about him over the years. His status as a Mohun Bagan legend was cemented even before his retirement. Players in India, both national and international, have always looked up to Baretto. Sonny Norde even demanded the number 10 jersey at Mohun Bagan because he wanted to be the next Baretto of Mohun Bagan. Baretto was loyal to Mohun Bagan, which saw his stock rise even further amongst the Mariners. He never changed his loyalty to move to the Lal Holut side of Calcutta. In fact, he recorded 10 hat-tricks against East Bengal, endearing him even more to the fans in green and maroon. He had two stints with Mohun Bagan, separated by two small stints with Penang FC and Mahindra United. His last big move saw him go from Mahindra United to Mohun Bagan for 60 lakh rupees, a then Indian record. He ended his career with Bhawanipur Football Club in the lower divisions of Indian football. Ramirez Baretto was a versatile player, comfortable playing up top or in the number 10 role. He would always put in a shift and was the first to drop back to help the defence when the opposition attacked. With age, as he lost pace, he added more guile to his play. Like fine wine, Baretto improved with age. Post-retirement, Baretto served as the assistant coach to Antonio Habas at ATK in the first year of ISL, when ATK won the league. Ramirez Baretto, who started off from Grêmio in Brazil, could never make it to the Brazilian first team, but he did capture an entire nation's attention with his goal-scoring prowess on-field and humble persona off it. Keep tuned in to this channel for the next part of this series, and do share if you like the video. Thanks for watching.